Get ready, everyone, for another Strongest Engine competition. Green team versus red team. Today, the two teams are joined by a superhero, which means we have the Flying Scotsman, Percy and Hulk, versus James, Glynn and Iron Man. There'll be three rounds, and whoever wins the most rounds wins the competition. Let's start with round one. Race time! Each team will select one train to do a lap of this circuit, from start to finish. And whoever does it faster wins! But watch out for the boulders on the track and the fallen log. First up, we have the Flying Scotsman for Team Green. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Off he goes! And he's past the boulders. No problem with the log. And finished! Oh. Good job he crashed after the finish line. So Flying Scotsman did the lap in 23 seconds. Next up, we have James for Team Red. 3, 2, 1, go! Great start. Nice, pass the obstacles with ease. Finished. 19 seconds, which is faster than the Flying Scotsman. That means red team gets a point. Can green team make it level? It's time for round two. Slippery trucks. This is the superhero round. And all they have to do is hold on to the truck for as long as possible, while Thomas pulls it. First up, it's Hulk for the green team. Are you comfortable, Hulk?
No.
Good then. Are you ready?
No.
Okay then. Get ready, Thomas. 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, that wasn't very good, was it?
Hey, I tried my best.
If you could just stay there, Hulk, so we know exactly how badly you did, it'll be time for Iron Man and the red team. Iron Man, all you have to do is get farther than Hulk. Shouldn't be too hard. 3, 2, 1, go! Well, would you look at that? Hulk wins it for the green team.
Huh? Yeah! I win, I win, I win. Ha ha, yeah.
Which means it's 1-1. Whoever wins round three wins the competition. So let's go. Candy Crush. As you can see, this truck is full of candy. 60 pieces to be exact. Ah, interesting. The two remaining contestants will take it in turns to crash into the truck. And whoever knocks out the most candy in the area provided wins. First up, we have Glynn for the red team. Here he comes. Four pieces. Lastly, it's Percy for green team. Can he beat four pieces? Here he comes. One. He's only knocked out one piece. So that means today's winners are the red team. Congratulations, Red Team! Join us again for another Strongest Engine competition!